are you doing, Paige? Paige!
I'm about to cut his head off.
Why are you cutting his head off?
Well, he's skinny.
Is that how you skin him? You know, if you'd find your real man, if you'd find your real man, he might do that for you.
Yeah, I reckon.
But you know what?
You'd rather watch me do it.
No, you don't need a real man, do you?
I reckon.
Is that what you caught him on? You got blood on your toes. They here do it with a long blade. Got more control. You don't want to do what?
Is that the butthole scale?
There is a butthole scale?
Well, yeah, he's got different scales right in here that look different. That's a cool one there. Different. There's only one just like that on the whole guard. Yeah.
Put around it.
So is that a fillet knife you got?
Yeah.
Or what is that?
It's a special fillet knife. It's kind of loose though. Oh, knife is kind of. We'll see how she goes. All right, ready?
Work with him, Pete Mama. Come on, Bell. I hope you ain't messing them ribs up in there.
I got my throat.
One with the blood on it, or one without blood?
The one with the blood on it.
Cool.
Yeah. All right, time to haul it out.